Finally, the Shrine Circus has pitched its big tent in the town of Hamburg.
They'll be there through Sunday, and Mike Randall did a little clowning around with them today.
Nothing can perk up a person's day like a visit to the circus.
Welcome to the circus!
By the sound of it, the crowd at the premiere of this year's Shrine Circus was pretty glad to be there. Lots of young fans got to play hooky from school, and the older folks got to act like kids, and the clowns act like, well, they just act natural. Will the real clown please stand up? Hey, folks, they may have scaled things down a little bit here at the Ag Center, but there's still three rings of fun and more clowns than you can shake a stick at or a club. Now, there are three shows on Saturday, two shows on Sunday, three shows. Wait, make that three shows on Friday. The Killer Cats provide some thrills. And for chills, check out this high-wire motorcycle act. This is the second year the Shrine Circus is at the Ag Center, and by now it feels like home.
This is just great for us because the people are closer to it, and the parking and getting the wheelchairs and that in and out is so much easier. It's on the ground level, and we're able to get people in and out so much easier than we were down to the odd.
Not only that, but parking is only $2.
That's right.
If you're looking for some real old-fashioned family fun, a way to perk up your weekend, look no further. And this year's edition of the Shrine Circus in Hamburg. Mike Randall, Eyewitness News.
We'll see you tomorrow at 6.
Good night.